You're so scared that God won't do it in his perfect time that you crown yourself God and you do what you're afraid God won't do for yourself. And it's that fear that gets us into these situations. Let God be God.
Let God be God. Let God be God.
All right, now watch this now. Let me show you how powerful this thing is. Somebody shout, I walk by faith and not by sight. I will not fear what men can do to me. I will not be afraid of lack and insufficiency. For my God is more than enough to take care of every area of my life. I am a winner. I am more than a conqueror. Greater is he that is in me than he that is in the world. I will not fear. Fear is not okay. I walk by faith. I am victorious.
Let God be God. Let him take control. I declare no fear. Let the redeemed say so. Let God be God. Lord, take control. Can you take control for
Job, thou hast blessed the work of his hand, and his substance is increased in the land. But put forth thy hand now and touch all that he hath, and he will curse thee to thy face. And the Lord said unto Satan, behold, all that he hath is in thy power. Did you hear what God just told him? Only upon himself put not forth thy hand. So Satan went forth from the presence of the Lord. Listen what happened. Here's a great man, a man that fears God, an upright man. But one thing here, here's a man who let fear come in. God didn't put these things in Satan's hand. When Job decided to operate in fear, he gave and granted access to the devil to come in and wreak havoc in his life.
Be God. Let him take control. I declare no fear. Let the redeemed say so. Let God be God. Lord, take control. Can you take control for us?
Jesus shed his blood so you could have a right to say, I'm more than a conqueror, I'm an overcomer. Greater is he that is in me than he that is in the world. I will win, for he always causes me to triumph in Christ Jesus. I'm a winner, praise the Lord. I'm a winner, I'm a winner, I'm winning. Somebody say, how you doing? You say, I'm winning. It may not look like you're winning, but that's how you respond. Your faith, I call things that be not as though they were. I'm never gonna agree with fear. I'm not gonna agree with fear. No, it's not gonna happen in this house. You have got to make your confession. I'll always be employed, and I'll always have more than enough to pay every bill that comes to my house. And I'm out of debt. My needs are met. I got plenty more to put in store. I'm more than a conqueror. I walk in the favor of God. Hallelujah. When I fall, I shall arise. If my company closes, I'm going to be promoted into a better place than I've ever been in. Let the redeemed of the Lord say so.
Take control.
Let the redeemed of the Lord say so.